Hello everyone. We're back with a good question. Let's look at our solution right away. 4 plus 4, 8 by 4, 4 quarters. Let's look at the operation. We'll continue from here. 8 by 4, 32. Minus 4 quarters. We do it again. 32 is 4, 28 quarters. Dot. If we do the last division, you could say divide 28 by 4 and the answer is 7. But if you solve the problem this way, you'll solve it incorrectly. We use a rule for ordering operations when solving problems like this. We called it PEMDAS for short. P is parentheses. E is exponents, M is multiplication, D is division, A is addition, S is subtraction. Multiplication and division have no order among them. They are done from left to right. Addition and subtraction also have no order among them. They are done from left to right. Let's apply this rule to the question immediately. According to this rule, what do we do first? We'll multiply and divide. We said left to right. Let's do the multiplication first. 4 plus 4 by 4, 16 minus 4 quarters. Now we'll do the division. Divide 4 by 4. 1 here is 16. What's left over from 4? Addition and subtraction. What were we doing here? From left to right. So, addition first. 4 plus 16. Is 20, 20 to 1. If we subtract 1 from 20, the answer is 19. Yes, that was the solution. I hope you understand. This question is also yours. You solve the question you see on the screen. Write the answer to me in the comments section. Let's see who can find the correct answer. See you in the new video.